everyone. How are you today? Today, we're talking about a Chinese herb, Huang Qing. Its temperature is cold. The nature of Huang Qing is heat clearing. It tastes bitter, channel. Huang Qing goes to gallbladder, lung, stomach, and large intestine channels. And also, Huang Qing always pairs with Chai Hu. Function and indication. Huang Qing clear heat. For wind heat of common cold. Signs and symptoms, such as alternative fever and chills, bitter taste in mouth, vomit and nausea, and uncomfortable and hypochondria. Huang Qing dry dampness at stomach and intestines. Treat jaundice and infections hepatitis. Huang Qing calm liver yang rising for high blood pressure, and also Huang Qing can calm fetus due to heat. However, Huang Qing is not suitable for patients with wind cold or common cold. Signs and symptoms, such as aversion to cold, with pale tongue, and pale urination. Huang Qing is not suitable for patients with diarrhea due to cold. And also, Huang Qing is not suitable for deficiency syndrome with heat size, or we call empty heat.